these countries that are coming here illegally. They see the windows closing.
I agree. I'm just wondering why we've not heard either a decline to accept it as far as their case, and they're wanting to sue and block the president.
It's moving really slow.
Any reaction, positive or negative, from the Ninth Circuit, and I'm wondering why we've not, as Americans, heard an answer from the Ninth Circuit in regards to it.
I don't know the answer, but they always go judge shopping. I don't. There, as of now, there has not been any order to deny the president the ability to do it. I know the Defense Department identified some $9 trillion in funds, which is great because that's a lot more
people in these countries that are coming here illegally. They see the windows closing.
I agree. I'm just wondering why we've not heard either a decline to accept it as far as their case, and they're wanting to sue and block the president.
It's moving really slow.
$9 trillion in funds, which is great.